As you know, we're sticking to urban terrain for the next event, but we're kicking the intensity up a notch. Motorfest has provided Donut Media with two incredible cars. And knowing James, you can be sure they'll be put to good use. I should really keep the details to myself, but I can't help teasing you a little. So, just picture this. Downtown hypercar battle.
Motorfest gave us two hypercars with more power than anyone would ever need. Choose between the Bugatti 138 and the Koenigsegg Jesko and race through downtown Honolulu. Which car will set the new downtown speed record? And who will split an order of shaved ice with me? Hey, can we get some shaved ice on set? Oh yeah, good luck.
Whoa, someone woke up in a new Bugatti.
This comes with some pretty sweet perks. Check out these two spaceships they lent us. This car is too fast. You are a psychopath. I love you. How about a little tour of the countryside? This is a really nice neighborhood. Pretty sure you're ruining the property values, though. Destroying the previous downtown speed record, but which car's gonna set the new record? The suspense is killing me. I gotta sit down. ...350 kilometers per hour in the city? I don't know, that's gotta be at least 100 miles an hour.
well done. Let's move on to the following event. Our new destination, Diamond Head. Let's set forward. No time for surfing. Time for drifting. Driving one of James's all-time favorites.
Now's your chance to get sideways, muchacho. You'll be drifting this Mitsubishi Lancer Evo X up and down the corkscrew. The only one you're competing in this challenge against is yourself, just like in life. Can you get all steezy with your slide? And how long can you maintain your drift?
Go drift to your heart's content. This place is amazing. It's like a playground for drifters. You know, that's what they say about Los Angeles these days. Evo, my friend said it was the fastest car that he's ever driven. What's up, Dan? I bet you never thought you'd be in a video game. Can you drift as long as the Kentucky Cobra? I gotta know! Make a dope video. You should subscribe to Donut Media. I'm serious. Go do it.
Good job, driver. New challenges lie ahead. Going fast brings incredible sensations for sure, but no need to reach extreme speeds to get a proper challenge. Don't be a stranger. Have to go to Honolulu Airport and get on the tarmac to figure it out. The team is waiting for you there with a whole different type of car this time. A high-performance pickup truck by Ford, the F-150 Raptor. Closing in. gather all your focus and dexterity. You're gonna need it.
So we know you're a capable driver. What if you don't have any brakes? You'll be driving this Ford Raptor SVT, and I say driving, but you're stuck in cruise control, and you cannot use your brakes. Oh. And did I mention every lap you get faster? So how clean can you drive when slowing down isn't an option?
Coneheads, how do you win when everyone's going the same speed? That's right, your cruise control is locked and you've got to weave through a whole bunch of cones. But don't even think about touching them. This is simple. Each cone that you touch gets you a penalty. Make a perfect lap and you get a big ol' bonus. Imagine each cone is the cutest, buffest horse you've ever seen. You wouldn't run over a horse, would you? Nay, sir. Nay. Well, I guess that's one lap. Good job. I don't know if your robot assistant told you, but I may have forgotten to install the brakes.
Well done. Let's move on to the following event. This colorful playlist is almost coming to an end. I can't wait to see how the Donut Crews use all the incredible sequences they shot with you. For you. One last face-off. A little pure, unadulterated street racing, featuring two cars that embody the world-renowned German savoir-faire. Well, it looks like I've said too much again. Just pretend you didn't hear anything, okay?
You can't say enough good things about German engineering. I've tried. In this final face-off, two powerhouses battle it out in the streets of Honolulu. Audi R8 Spider head-to-head with BMW M4. Who could ask for anything more? Let's find out once and for all who rules the streets.
Audi R8 Spider. Okay, sure, prove me wrong.
So make it count. Don't worry, we'll still be friends after. Watch out, this first ramp is a bit of a doozy.
Hawaii.
this spider-like, hold on to your butts! There can only be one. The finish line is coming. The finish line is coming. Don't mess up.
You haven't claimed your reward for this playlist. This truly was a thrilling ride. Playlist cleared and ready for takeoff, driver.
You buff forces, I've got 7 questions that you... Listen up, you...
Playlist is ready to try. Let's go try it. Sleeping mode.